And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's Argentina versus France. And the decision offside here. The Argentina first team. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Lionel Messi starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And leading the line, Lautaro Martinez. He's in with a chance. Oh, he's missed the chance to open the scoring.
Well, that would have been a great start to the game, but that's a bad miss.
Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Kingsley Coman starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts with Karim Benzema. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Coman, well read to ease the pressure. Martinez. Oh, he looks threatening. And Varane foiling them. Elects to go short. Gomez. Otamendi. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Chances on. Can he find the net? Mbappe's finish, his goal. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Benzema, on to Mbappe, might it be Mbappe? Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Not what he was intending, bad pass.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Griezmann, and a chance, Hernandez, and a goal! The quick 1-2, and they've turned this game on its head. So underway again. And a 2-0 advantage here. Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
Griezmann. Really bright-looking attack. But was able to do his job defensively in the end. Dybala. Mbappe. Mbappe! A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! So the action continues, and France really beginning to run away with this now. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. And a relatively straightforward save for the keeper. Mbappe. Mbappe. Marvellous anticipation. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And the ball's gone. Mbappe. Tremendous ball played through. Well, just centimetres over the bar with that powerful shot. France failing to keep the ball. Griezmann. Superb block. Not the pass he had in mind. And perhaps Griezmann. Oh, that's really high-class goalkeeping. But the offside flag has gone up and it grinds to a halt. An unforced error, you've got to say. Griezmann. Now Coman. Chance to finish. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Oh, big chance. What a save. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
Well, what a magnificent save that was. It really was top-class goalkeeping.
Well, who knows, he might be called up. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
Well, no surprise there. France have enjoyed most of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
High pressing at its best. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Simple save, really. Well, we're almost at the halfway stage and they're not making home advantage work for them one little bit here. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, it's not been a good first half, that's for sure. They've looked lethargic, they've lost key battles all over the...
And how about that for a save? And using his strength to shield the ball. And he has options available there to win it back. Raphael Varane. Mbappe with it. Mbappe. Benzema. And Benzema! A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Messi. And the keeper was up to the task. And played short. Well, great read there to intercept. Benzema. He's in with a chance. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Gives it a go. Well, simple for the keeper. Possession lost, intercepted. Mbappe. Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And winning it back. So it is, the first half story has been written. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Gomez. Can he do it? And saved by the keeper. How about the short corner? Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Dybala. Oh, big chance. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment. Benzema. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Superb block. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they keep it going? Well, it was a good counter attack in the making, but very alert defending. And he's broken free. And just failing to bend the run enough, and the flag has been raised. Paul Pogba. Here's Mbappe. Pogba. Griezmann! What a vital intervention. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Coman, now with Pogba, bodies forward and the break looks on. Di Maria. Well, it was so easy on the eye, that counter-attack, but no reward for them.
Yeah, it was all good until the final effort. It just shows how devastating they can be on the break, though.
Paul Pogba. Aurélien Tchouaméni. On the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Throw in for France coming up. Benzema. Mbappe. Nicely timed tackle. Could be a chance to break here. Thirty minutes left for play. And perhaps Griezmann! A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! Take it away. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Karim Benzema. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! De Paul. A foul, but advantage played. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Paul Pogba. Here's Mbappe. And providing width. Opportunity. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. And that was a very fine read. And it's the vision of Griezmann coming to the fore. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Dybala. The supporters want to see him have a go. Just made sure nothing came of that. Correa, Just the challenge that was required. And into the last 20 minutes. Plenty of support here.
And he's made headway.
Well, he had the chance. He went for power. He might be regretting that now.
Well, he got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor miss.
Rodriguez. Lionel Messi. Now with Martinez. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. And he's through here. And that is offside. Not a good pass. Opportunity it is. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. And they're going for the short one. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Well, these fans are starting to make their way to the exits here. The game is surely beyond them now.
And the cross from Mbappe. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Martinez. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Griezmann. He succeeds in clearing it. Rabiot, and no way to sugarcoat that one, Stuart.
Well, sometimes it's worth having a shot from distance, but he never really set himself to hit that cleanly.
And time for the change now. Messi. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Real chance. And there the move will end, because it's offside. Close, though. Benzema. Oh, this is looking promising. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Correa. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Another short corner here. Messi. Not trying the chip, but he got the execution all wrong.
Well, if he had the chance again, I think he'd choose another option. Not even close in the end.
Here it is now, a substitution. Coman. Pogba. He's got the right idea with that pass, and he's found a bit of daylight. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Messi. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Argentina will get the throw in. Nahuel Molina. A glorious chance. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. And that brings the action to an end. And 3 points dropped. That is the main story here. And it means a clear gap between them